So you want to master the art of doing nothing. Not a problem. If you're working with edges or points and you don't want to accidentally click a face, just set this to do nothing. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.